Weitou Peninsula is in Jinjiang County, Quanzhou City, Fujian Province. Most of the villages are rich in tourism attractions thanks to its history and location. This memorial archway in Tangdong Village on the Weitou Peninsula commemorates Cai Zan. Besides the red brick ancient houses with large roofs and high ridges, there are numerous Fan houses from days of the Republic of China and stone structure folk houses built after the liberation.
我们这个五八年不是发生过一次金钟外的那个炮战台海炮战为什么我们隔壁的一些这个海边的遗存哦的古民族一个都没有只有唐东保存这么完整啊就是因为我们村落出了一个那个蔡文华他是当时是台湾格物的台湾革命党的格物议员啊跟这个蒋介石西交也不错
The 823 Artillery War is also known as the Golden Gate Artillery War. Weitou Peninsula and Jimen are separated by the sea. As a result, Weitou Peninsula was a strategic place. You can find numerous traces of the war here, and Yuxiu Pavilion is one of them.
那刚才我们又看到那个毓秀楼，就是1931年，当时是华侨建起来的房子跟别墅嘛。那后来1958年因为战事需要，就把它征过来用那个临时战地指挥所作为一个西线的战地指挥所。那我们刚才都看到了那些弹着点，就是当时58年。
Yuxiu Pavilion was hit by dozens of artillery shells. Fortunately, none of them exploded, so we just can see some holes. Now the front door has fallen down. Its walls have been destroyed in some places, and there are shell holes on the door panels, walls, and slabs. Yuxiu Pavilion has been listed as a National Defense Education Base and is known as the 823 Artillery War Revolutionary Tourist Site.